The Molten Shore. Bonus objective, assault on Mardin. Mardin? Something like that. Assault the Legion in the Lowlands. Now, essentially with this bonus objective, it's the first bonus objective you'll come across as a demon hunter. There are some little sort of advancements in the bonus objective itself. You'll notice these Legion communicators. Now, these yield about 15% progression each. There are some other,
Hunters are using the gateways.
I forget what they're
Inquisitor
called,
Baleful,
basically look
who is
very
this?
similar to those. Click
Speak.
on them and they will give you 5% each. And mobs seem to only give you 2% each, but I'm not sure if that's only based on the mobs I've killed so far. There might be other ones that may yield slightly more. There are some of these Empowered Fel Crystals. They don't actually progress you through the zone, but they do actually take the cooldown off Fel Rush, which is quite nice.
Another morsel has come to say hello!
And there we go, the Fel Imps only give 2%, 1% even. That's a handy little thing if you do actually pick up the Empowering Fel. You can pick up a cluster of mobs and just basically spam them down with Fel Rush. It's the Fel Spreader that actually yield the 5%. There we go. Bonus objective complete.